What's up, guys? Gearhead here, bringing you guys an unboxing video for Marvel's Collector Corps Doctor Strange Edition. Let's get to it. Oh, I got it open, finally. Alright, so, like always, you're always going to get your pins, which kind of a hassle to take off. This is the Doctor Strange badge. What's up? Alright, so... rip this off. Oh, hello. That should be a dope box. X-Men for the next one. What's up? Oh, some guys with a shirt this time. Is that a gold Doctor Strange? What's up? It's gonna be dope. Variant comment. Comic. Oh, sweet. I get a coffee mug. Dope shit. Not gonna lie, that shit looks pretty dope. Doctor Strange on the side. Next, we have the variant comic. I actually haven't opened the one from the last video either. It's still in its bag. I like to keep the variants. And then, oh crap, he's sparkling. Then we have Doctor Strange thing right here, pop vinyl. It's not bad, it's a little sparkly, a little feather. Should take him out of the box. 1 second. Yep, he's golden. All the way around. That's dope. Finally, we have our pop ceramic mug. Yes. Take it out. Damn it. Sorry, camera. Yeah. This is dope. Put that back in the box. Kids don't see it. But you, my friend, you're gonna go with the rest of your Marvel counterparts. So you're gonna slide in like right there. Perfect. Right there. Fit it next. Except for Brian. Brian's just only odd man out. Next, your Marvel counterparts. Sweet. So, that's it for this box, you guys. I'm working on a different video right now. This one's going to be up probably before my Battlefield 1 edit. And you guys should check out the Halo 5 Super Fiesta and the Mike video. Oh my God, listen to this argument video. That one is hilarious. And yeah, I'll put a link in the description for the last unboxing that I did, and I'll put the link in the description for the rest of the videos that I have, so you guys could watch them and check them out. Let me know what you guys think. All right, sweet, peace.